What is good? Yeah, it's still bad. What's good, people? I actually started work on this video and found out that something's wrong with my computer and it won't take 4K videos from my iPhone and put them on my computer. So bad situations happen, but it is what it is. So I'm actually recording this in 1080p, which ain't that bad. I don't know why I'm being ungrateful. Thank you guys for watching. Yeah, it's not the end of the video, but I'm not gonna do a face cam for a video that's already just been recorded. So I did this game a while ago, and I said that I'm just gonna do a couple practice videos for editing purposes. So this is going up. I'm just going, I guess I'm gonna talk just a tad bit while it goes, and then I'm probably gonna cut it off or whatever. But just wanted you guys to know that I am really trying to start this channel. I really want to get this thing going. So I'm just gonna putting this up just for a little practice in editing, and to show you guys that I'm really doing this. And plus, I also want you guys to know that I still got that vlog video coming for you guys. I still got a couple other videos coming for you guys. And plus, I want to start on my first, gaming Let's Play, which is probably going to be an old game, like I said, but Infamous Second Son. If you know what that is, good. If you don't know what that is, it's some type of game about a superhero that finds out he has powers and he uses them to protect Seattle. That's pretty much it. That's all it is. Oh, and it's also rated T for teen. So yeah, viewer discretion is advised. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this little thing. I put some music behind it, and yeah, hope you enjoy that. If you like what you're watching and you see potential in my channel this early, then hit that like button down below, and definitely hit that subscribe button. Subscribe. Nobody dabs no more. Subscribe and click the little bell. Now, if you don't know why you should click the little bell, let me tell you why you should click the little bell. You should click the little bell because you get notified when I post a new video. You see the seriousness on my face. You see what I'm saying? I'm so stupid. Then you just get a new notification when you when I post a new video. And I found out you could, put settings on that. You don't even have to get every notification. You just get a couple every now and then. So yeah, hit that bell and, do the every notification for your boy. You know what I'm saying? Get every notification. Thank you guys for watching. If you, like I said, if you enjoyed this, hit that like button. Thank you very much. Woo! Now, I don't expect many of y'all to actually get this far in the video, because it is a Call of Duty Black Ops 3 video. I mean, like, nobody really plays that anymore. And then, plus, I'm not even online. I'm really just playing with some bots. Like I said, it's just a practice video. I just wanted to do some practice, get some editing in, and then why not post it? You work so hard for it. Why not post it? And like I said before, if you're gonna mess something up, why not mess up the old games? You know what I'm saying? Instead of the new ones. You get the new ones and you wanna mess up the new ones. Nobody wants to see you mess up their favorite game or their favorite new game. But anyway, I'm rambling on. But anyway, I just wanted to come back at the end to tell you that I love you. And I wanted to remind you that you need to hit that like button if you liked what you've watched so far, and hit that subscribe button if you think that you would like to watch more. Not necessarily watch more Call of Duty. I honestly probably wouldn't even watch my own video because it's Call of Duty Black Ops 3. But if you want to see more, comment down below and tell me, hey, I want to see more Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Or if you want to see another type of Call of Duty, or you want to see Fortnite, because I know people want to see Fortnite, comment that down below too. I will do some Fortnite. It's just not at the moment. I gotta make sure everything is good as far as editing, because I don't want to mess up Fortnite. I want Fortnite to go well, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you like what you watch, click the bell, get notified. I keep forgetting nobody dabs no more. Stop dabbing. Stop it. We do the shoot. No. Oh, this is going to be terrible. This is terrible in editing. Oh, my goodness. Thank you guys for watching. It's been your boy, Big Yay. Hope y'all liked the video. If you actually made it here to the end, you're a GOAT. That's all I got. You're a GOAT. Go!